So, at the end of Hezekiah's tunnel is right here, and this is the Pool of Siloam. This is obviously some construction and other water that they're taking from the tunnel because the spring still gushes that we just walked through. But this is the Pool of Siloam.